first Christmas prelude on the Isles of Scilly, and I've been looking forward to it for some time because I've been hearing snatches of rehearsals, and it sounds very promising indeed. So I'll hand you over to William and Matt.
Thank you. Carn Gwarvel band. This is a band that we put together for this term. Most of them are in the Southern Plains. I wanted them to have the opportunity of playing as a band as soon as possible. So they're going to play, first of all, unaccompanied, across the Ashwell Carol, and then they're going to sing and play the Calypso Carol. First of all, the Ashwell Carol.
Thank you. Thank you.
tune, three horns, tenor tuba and bass tuba, and I've taken two carols, one called Golden Star, which tells the journey of the wise men, the other one called Tiddly Dom, which is, of course, an amount of concern in the higher education circles. Tiddly Dom was actually, I'm trying to remember the word for the chorus, anyone in England here will be able to tell me what the words of the chorus are. Hide'em, hide'em, Tiddly Dom. Hide'em, hide'em is the bagpipes, and Tiddly Dom is the shepherd's the tabor, the drum, in the battle. So the carol's known as Tiddly Dom. And so I thought it was rather nice to put the two together, one telling of the wise men travelling, the other one telling of the shepherds travelling. And so first of all they play the Golden Star carol, then they play Tiddly Dom, and then the shepherds and wise men meet on the road, and the two tunes go along simultaneously. I said in the note for our cassette, at one point in the rehearsal, it would seem that we weren't quite sure whether Camus had right of way over the hearse. You can't miss the slight road. Rachel deserves an excellent hit for Tinsel playing on the same note for 30 miles.
Thank you.
arranged it for clarinet quartet. So five players, but it's still a quartet.